everybody, thanks for checking out this video. Today we're looking at the JHS Packrat fresh release from JHS Pedals. And I'm here with my friend Garrett, and he's going to be demoing for us today.
Awesome.
So go ahead and give us a clean tone.
Yeah.
First one's going to be the OG, the original. Nice.
I like it, man.
All right, second of nine settings is the White Face from 1984.
Got it all set.
Nice.
That feels good, man.
All right, next one is going to be Turbo from 1989.
Here we go.
All right, next one's going to be Brat from 1997. And just so you guys know, the filter knob, some of them brighten up clockwise and some of them brighten up counterclockwise based on the original circuit. So just keep that in mind.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Sweet.
That one's got some bite to it. I love it.
Next one's going to be Dirty from 2004.
Here we go.
And I think we're moving on to LA from 1986, made by Ibanez.
Here we go.
To Landgraf Mob 2005 and the definitive boutique take on the rat.
Ooh, boutique. Most low end, I think, out of all of them.
Next, we're moving on to the Caroline Wave Cannon 2010. I believe this is Caroline Guitar Company's take on the rat.
Here we go.
Here we go. Nice. That's a good one.
That is a good one. I like that. Cranking the distortion a little bit. Feels really good. Boom.
All right. And the last one is JHS mode. This is JHS's gnarly take on the Rat. Louder and bigger. And it has a huge range of tones. Sweet.
I love it, man.
All right, guys, that's a wrap on the JHS Pack Rat. Check it out on our website in the link in the description. Thanks for watching.